This video tutorial I will explain input and output devices in a computer. The computer works by taking an input, processing the input, and then giving an output. Input devices are the tools that help you to send data to the computer, while output devices show you or give you the results from the computer. What are the input devices? Input devices are tools that allow you to send information to the computer. They help you to communicate with the computer. First one is keyboard. Keyboard is used to type letters, type numbers, and commands. For example, typing an email or a document. Next one is mouse. Mouse is used to move the cursor on the screen and click on things. For example, clicking on icons or dragging files. Next one is microphone. Microphone used to record sound or speak to the computer. For example, speaking to voice assistant like Siri or Alexa. Now we will see other input devices. First one is scanner. Scanner is used to copy images or documents into the computer. For example, scanning a photo to save it digitally. Second one is webcam. Webcam is used to capture video or take photos. For example, video calling with friends or family. Third one is touchscreen. Touchscreen allows you to touch the screen to give commands. For example, using a smartphone or tablet. What are output devices? Output devices are tools that show you or give you the results from the computer. They help the computer communicate with you. First one is monitor or screen, which display the text, images, and videos. For example, watching a movie or reading an article. Next one is printer. Prints the documents or images on the paper. For example, printing a school assignment or photo. Now we will see other output devices. First one is speakers. Speakers play sound or music from the computer. For example, listening to songs or watching a video with sound. Second one is headphones. Headphones are similar to speakers, but for private listening. For example, listening to music without disturbing others. Next one is projector. Projector displays the computer screen on the larger surface, like a wall. For example, giving a presentation in a classroom or meeting. How input and output devices work together? Step one is you provide the input. You use the input device like a keyboard or mouse to send data to the computer. For example, typing a message on the keyboard. Step 2, the computer processes the input. The computer takes the input and processes it. For example, computer saves the message you typed. Step 3 is computer provides output. The computer sends the result to the output device. For example, message appears on the monitor or the message is printed by the printer. Why input and output devices are important? First point is communication. They help you to interact with computer and get the result you need. Second point is ease of use. Input devices like keyboard and mouse make it easier to control the computer. Third point is sharing information. Output devices like printer and speakers allows you to share information with others. Fourth point is entertainment. Devices like monitors and speakers make watching movies, playing games, and listening to music enjoyable. Here you can see the summary of input devices and output devices. Thanks for watching. If you like this video, please click on like button and please subscribe to my channel. You can get Java source code and PowerPoint presentation for each and every video. That you can see it in the description section of the video. Click on show more, and here you can see the description, and here you can see the links to download source code and PowerPoint presentation.